It is my favorite place to be. Doing silly drawings, drinking gallons of iced tea. But now there's something fishy in the lake, and I'm not talking about the hake that's swimming it. I'm picking bits of apple from the gaps between my teeth. When out the corner of my eye I notice loads of geese, and they're swimming right in my direction. But I've got no affection for these answery Nazis with a tendency to kiss. And I thought I'd found peace. I really was quite happy for a minute there or two. But this gaggle of geese, they're coming fast towards me, and I don't know what to do. One by one they leave the water, heading straight to me. There's too many to count, but I'd guess more than 23. And as their movement synchronizes, they try to grab my apple slices. But I won't hand them over, 'cause they cost me 50p. And now they're really start to hiss at me, but I just hiss at them right back. But this idea was bad. I've only made things worse, they're getting ready to attack. More of the geese start to rise up from the lakey depths. I try to run away, but soon I'm running out of breath, and I think, oh no, not this again. I just left a wasp-infested train, and now I'm one wrong move away from being pecked to death. And I am surrounded, descending from the trees, and some of them are armed with swords. And I start to wonder if I should just bow down to my new grey lag overlord. Forgot I had a can of goose repellent I keep hidden in my bag in case of situations just like these. I spray it at the silly geese and watch as they explode with a satisfying splat. This song got creepy fast. It started out quite pleasant, but then just went really weird. Reality's been smashed, so I think I'll just stop singing now and leave the song right here.